In the Ravi Vansari Akhil Bharatiya Sangeet Sabha tonight, we bring you a few selected recordings of sitar recital by late Pandit Balram Pathak. Born in a family of musicians, the eminent sitar maestro Pandit Balram Pathak had his initial training in sitar playing from his father, late Pandit Ram Govind Pathak. The purity of raga, variety in laykari, alap and gatkari are the main characteristics of his recital. For his contribution to the field of music, he was honored with many awards. In these recordings, tabla accompaniment has been provided by Pandit Shankar Ghosh. We begin the program with Rag Bhageshri, played on the sitar by Pandit Balram Pathak, in which after alap, you will listen to Guts set to Vilambit Ektal and Drut Teental.
Thank you. Thank you. राग बागेश्री कार्यक्रम का समापन हम पंडित बलराम पाठक द्वारा सितार पर बजाए गए राग मिश्र भैरवी में एक गत से कर रहे हैं.
That was राग बागेश्री. We conclude the program with a gat played on the sitar by Pandit Balram Pathak in Mishra Bhairavi.
रविवार से अखिल भारतीय संगीत सभा का कार्यक्रम अब संपन्न होता है।